Hey guys, what is up? The Gaming Pro 223 here, bring you back yet another video. And today, we're going to be doing this shit on this screen right here. So yeah, this is not actually me talking live on the, over this gameplay. This was a couple of days ago, but I managed to find KSI. As you can see, Black Thunder. I got a cold. YOLO. Anyway, on one of his videos, you can clearly see that it says Black Thunder on his team name. Now, if you don't believe me, you can go and flick through all his videos, his latest FIFA 14 videos, like, ever since he started doing them or something. But it was quite recent. It was a recent-ish video, and it said Black Thunder. So, yeah, I would say, why the hell is he selling one of the greatest centre-backs that this planet has ever got? That's not just because I'm a City fan, but yeah, he is a great centre-back. He hardly lets anything pass. As I was saying, why would he sell something like that? But then I was thinking to myself, well, he's got a Legends team. Obviously. No shit. God, but if you want a good team, yeah, and you've got, like, if you want, like, a Belgium team, or if you've got, like, people who, like, know him on your team, like, say for instance, like, yeah, I've got Joe Hart in there or some shit. Excuse me. Then yeah. But I've just got him anyway. I've got I will tell you this now, I've got Navas. That kid has got pace. Navas. Kaius Navas has got pace. He runs like there's a freaking, he runs like a fat kid running to an ice cream truck, and that's pretty fast even though the kid's fat. He legs it. He's like Messi fast. Well, you know, I don't exactly know how fast he is because I've hardly ever had him, but I do have a feel of how fast he goes. That's what she said. But yeah, Gareth Bale is fast. So yeah, there you go. I found KSI. So yeah. Anyway, I will be doing a video on my team, my 2014 squad, and yay, you will never believe this, I am now in Division 9. You see, I was in Division 10, but since I got a great team, I'm in Division 9. Holy shit. Like, I don't play Division, so, you know, but my record is really bad because, like, I used to play, like, really, really shit. So, like, basically, if my record is bad, that ain't my fault. It's because I used to think I knew it all the time. I don't have matter, I'll let you into that secret. Nothing else now, but yeah, I used to think I knew what I was doing on FIFA. This is when I was a real noob at FIFA. Like, I put up Javi Garcia for like 100-something K. Like, what was I thinking? Like, seriously. Yeah, I was a noob then. That weren't that long ago, actually, but it's because I never used to really play FIFA. I used to be like, you know, didn't really play it much. But anyway, please rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace.